Next, we place four columns to create a veranda on the south side of the building. The first and the last column will align with the axis of the two walls, and they will be equally distributed and run parallel to the front wall. Switch to the ground floor in the project map of the pop-up navigator. Activate the column tool in the toolbox and open its settings dialog. Display the geometry and positioning panel. Set the column top to not linked. Enter 3.15 meters for column height and enter minus 0.05 meters for bottom elevation to project zero. Make sure that the ground floor is set to home story. Select the rectangular column structure. Enter 0.20 meters for both sizes. Select timber, structural, for building material. Set the anchor point of the core to middle. Open the Categories and Properties panel. Select load-bearing element for structural function. Select exterior for position. And select column for element classification. Make sure that the structural bearing layer is selected. Click OK to apply all changes. Place the column on the intersection point of the dashed lines below the lower left part of the exterior walls. Select the column and multiply it by activating the Multiply command from the context menu. Right-click and choose the Move, Multiply command. Alternatively, you can use the Edit, Move, Multiply menu command, or you can also use the shortcut Ctrl plus U to activate this option. Choose Drag as the Multiply action, and enter 3 for the number of copies. Select the Distribute Multiply method. Finally, click OK to proceed. Click the center point of the selected column, and with the Shift key pressed, move the cursor to the intersection point on the opposite side. Click to place the three new columns. Press Escape once to deselect the new columns. Check the results in 3D.